what's up?
Once again, the MC screwed up this year.
Okay.
Go to this address tomorrow morning and be ready to document everything that they do.
All right. 3, 2,
all right. Oh, hey, Brennan. Come on in. I'm just making pancakes. Everyone's asleep. Everybody wake up! Pancakes are ready!
5 minutes!
I've been up since 5 a.m., so I'm past the whole someone kidnapped us and put us here phase, if you know what I mean. Hang on, I have to take this call. Hello?
Why are you waiting?
What are you doing that you're all like?
I'm sorry, can someone please tell me why we're here? I thought we were done for a while.
Give me a minute.
Why am I here? Do you know? I don't know. Okay. Why are you filming me? And why are you just looking at me? Just, why aren't you responding? A little weird.
Jill,
you
screwed up! What am I doing?
Honestly, I
just don't know what I'm doing in my life.
Guys.
Guys! Guys! Look!
Hello, MCs. I put you in this house to clean up the mess and assembly you have made. Figure out what it means to be MCs, and I will grant you another assembly.
So what are we gonna do now?
I know what to do. Theme song.
Talking about though, like, yeah. I don't really know.
Yeah, I don't even know what we did wrong, Mom. What is this language? I can't deal with this. Huh.
This is what you did wrong.
What?
It's a VHS, I guess. Yeah. Put it in. I kind of liked it.
Yeah, guys, I thought it was really good.
Shut up, Steven.
Guys, it was all improv.
I told you guys this, we should have planned it. I mean, this one time I was on Broadway.
God.
And
yeah, this one time in my dreams, Aaron, you stopped talking for once.
Oh. Sean, are you kidding
Let's go,
me right now?
Come on.
I'm done. No, yeah,
like, we need a break right now. Like.
Rachel!
과제도 안 주고 어디 갔는지 모르겠어요. 왜 여기 있는지 모르겠는데.
What are you saying?
Oh, it's nothing.
Just trying to figure out like who took us. Like, was it you, Rudy?
She's gone. My dog Misty is gone.
All the MCs were in this house. I'm not lying, Officer Golding. No, no.
He's got my dog.
Oh my gosh. Do you see this? It's open. Who's been touching my makeup? Did you touch my makeup?
Nope.
You definitely touched my makeup.
It wasn't me.
Okay, well, this hair over my hairbrush is not mine.
Well, that's weird because it's not mine either.
If you didn't touch my makeup, why are you so sweaty?
I'm watching Cops.
I know I just got kidnapped, but I could really see myself living here.
The Krusty Krab pizza,
is that pizza for you and me?
Pizza's here.
Good. Hello.
The Krusty Krab.
You know, I'm just a little nervous, because sometimes I sleepwalk.
Yeah, like, it's like this weird thing I do, like, sometimes, once in a while, like, I'll sleepwalk at night.
But, like, it's totally normal. I mean, a lot of people do it. I just, like, really don't want to freak anyone out tonight.
No, I don't have my mom to get me, so we'll see.
Hey, Monty, can you read me one of my Torah stories before I go to bed?
It's time to wake up, your son.
Oh, stop.
Have you heard about the one with the dog parting the Red Sea? Red Sea. Misty.
She built the ark and she went with David to cross. Jesus is on the post.
Yep, that one.
I'll be up in five. Give me five!
Brennan, my man, you gotta help me out. I've been hearing all these voices and I don't know what
pickles on my sandwich. I
don't know if they're Misty, I don't know if they're me.
No. No. Choose your weapon.
No.
Choose your weapon.
Choose my weapon.
Don't smile at me like that.
No. No.
If you let the ostrich.
Yes, of course. Someone get me out of this house.
Bubbles, don't do that.
Someone get me out of here. Someone help! Someone help!
The screaming needs to stop. I need my beauty sleep.
Monty, what's going on? Why are you screaming?
Where'd they go?
Who?
Where'd they go?
Who?
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
I don't, there were people down here.
Who?
I don't know, Emma.
I didn't see anyone. I heard a little noise in the bathroom when I came downstairs, but that's it.
The bathroom?
Yeah.
Monty, go. Monty, come on.
Emma, you
open
Emma,
the door right now. Right now. I said right now.
Wait, so is this the MC movie? Oh, great. Monty still believes there's ghosts in the house. Spirits among us, please give us the strength to rid the evils from this house. And please give us our friends back. Alright, guys. Bring in the hands. C. G. D.
C G D.
C G D. C G D. C G D. C G D.
Guys, wait. What does C G D mean?
C D D. More like KFC. KFC. KFC.
It's I, the real Colonel Sanders. I believe you beckon me.
We did not ask for you.
Run, children! Run! Get up!
Where is everybody? Hey man, what are you doing? Man, come here. What are you doing, man?
You know what, Henry?
Henry, Polio, whatever your name is, I'm gonna tell you something right now. I don't think any of you or your group is ready to host the dance.
Alright.
I mean, it's not closing.
I think we're safe. Alright, I'll just hold it. We're good. We're good. We're good.
That's a weird assortment of balloons.
Yeah.
Looks sort of nice, I think.
What? Yeah, that's right. Not because your enthusiasm, not because the one who looks like Warren Zevon is a terrible dancer. I'll tell you something right now. It's because none of you are ready to take a finger-licking risk in any of this.
Colonel?
Ah! Everyone, enough! Go to bed! This is ridiculous!
I don't feel comfortable here. My dog's gonna come and save us all.
These people seriously need to wake up. I need to get back to my real squad.
Everyone wake up! Let's go!
So I guess we're never gonna talk about summoning Colonel Sanders with a Ouija board last night?
Okay, so like, are we gonna do nothing like we did yesterday or what? Guys, it's great.
You still do not know how to work as a team. I suggest you quickly learn how, or I will not be able to give you another assembly.
Whoa, wait. Sean. Dude, that's a baseball.
A bat?
Let's play ball.
Hello?
Nobody
yep.
Walks but the mailman.
Shut up. Yeah, make it happen quick. Okay? Get him here pronto. Yeah, I'm serious. No, you're right. Sorry, Mom. Okay, love you. Kisses.
All right, we've been abducted, get put in a beautiful house. We've done nothing all day. No police have come. No one's been looking for us. And now we're going to play baseball?
Guys, we practiced enough, and well, we're good as it's going to get. So I got a game set up for us. And we're playing masters of sports, all right? We're playing guys who teach the sports every day.
We heard you guys were looking for a game.
All right, let's do this. I've been training for this day my whole life. We want a batter, not a broken ladder!
I'm gone! Adios, ball! See ya!
And I look so cute in this outfit.
And we're back, reporting live from the Dance Marathon Assembly. This one's been quite an exhilarating one.
This isn't even baseball. Who plays baseball with this many people? And I really wish Jake would lose the accent.
Reporting back live from the Fayetteville-Manlius High School softball field, and it's quite turned to a chilly one over here. We have them to get 3 inches of snow, but hey, what's a day in Syracuse without a little freaking snow?
Yeah, so I'm thinking like Duncan after this. It is so cold. You too? Yeah, all right.
Rachel!
Yeah?
Come on in, bring it in.
Right.
We're not gonna win, but I mean, let's get on the board, all right? Go up there and just swing as hard as you can.
Alright. Anyways, it's the lopsided affair here. The PE teachers are beating the MCs 72-0. Let's get back to the field where the MCs are down to the final out in what looks like to be an embarrassing loss. Oh. Oh. Even though they lost by 71 runs, they did score once.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you guys still lost.
Guys, we still lost. What?
What?
You know, the odds were against us, but we got on the board, and that's a win in my books. Like, everyone did their part, or at least tried to. And there's just nothing better than a group of people coming together for a common goal.
Common goal? Camp Good Days.
Us working as a team isn't just it. It's the student body as a whole working as a team. The student body is who raises our money for camp. For us today, that might have been just going one run. But if the school comes together, we can have the most successful dance marathon of all time and raise the most money for kids who really do deserve it.
Brain blast! Guys, bring it in!
Being an MC isn't about just hanging out with your friends in a house. It's for something greater. It's about spreading the message of Camp Good Days for the school and to all in the community.
Guys, like, that's it. Not only is it about being pretty, but it's also about raising as much money as we can for camp.
Guys, now we know what it means to be an MC.
Wait, what? This is crazy. If one person raises $100,000. Guys, that's $100,000, guys!
Yeah!
Misty! Oh my god! Where have you been? Where have you been?
Yeah? Oh no.
Wait. Are you serious right now? In the foyer? You're so fancy.
Where's the snow?
I don't know. Syracuse weather.
Alright, go guys, go guys. Missy, come here. You've helped us enough, baby. Now, woof woof. Bark bark.
You have to wait until he picks it up.
Alright. On three, ready? One.
Oh, come on, man.
Here. Yeah, where is everybody, guys?
Monty, I knew we shouldn't have listened to that dog. Yeah.
She can't think when she's constipated.
This is ridiculous. Hey.
Misty's right. I'm right here. You completed my task and are ready for another assembly. I'm going to send you all back in time.
Wait, hold on. So you kidnap us, put us into a house, and have us do all these tasks for you, and you expect us to just teleport? No way.
Forget about it. We just listened to Marty's dog.
Marty, what Dude. Is he saying?
Larry, this is still too far.
Oh my god, we need to distract them. We need to distract them.
Steven, you go! Distraction,
Sure. Tell you what, those guys in the hallway down there, they don't know anything about Russia.
Are you serious?
Oh my god, I got this.
You got this.
Go, go, go.
Yeah!
Oh, let's
go. About Russia, and I really think it's important that we get this before you go in there. It'll only take me a second. 1917, that's where it all starts. That's what it goes back to. You guys understand what I'm driving at here, right? No, you gotta listen to this. This is important.